on set of my new video. And what I guess what I would say about this video is, oh my god.